is Claire McLean. I'm the Director of Academic Program for Music and Music Therapy in the School of Humanities and Communication Arts at Western Sydney University. I'd like to welcome everyone to the Western Sydney Bachelor of Music Contribution to Make Music Day. I'd like to thank Create New South Wales for their support. And to start today's program, I'd like to do an acknowledgement of country. With respect for Aboriginal cultural protocol, and out of recognition that its campuses occupy their traditional lands, Western Sydney University acknowledges the Darug, Eora, Tharawal, Gundungurra and Wiradjuri peoples, and thanks them for their support of its work in their lands, Greater Western Sydney and beyond. We also acknowledge that the teaching and learning currently delivered across our campuses is a continuance of the teaching and learning that has occurred on these lands for tens of thousands of years. So again, a very warm welcome to today's concert. Today we're going to hear from three student ensembles from the Western Sydney Bachelor of Music program. First of all, we'll have the Western Sydney University World Music Ensemble, then we'll have Bossa Train, and finally we'll have Vinyl 45. I'll say some more about the musicians here today a little later in the program, but for now, without further ado, I'd like to introduce the Western Sydney World Music Ensemble. The performers are Samal Erolu, Baglama, Rami Batani, keyboards, Julian Carbone, violin, Paul Lee, guitar, Christopher Pinier, bass, Nadim Granzoui, flute, and Alex Yankov, drums. Thank you.
nergize sereciya, nergize narecvane, nergize sereciya, nergize narecvane, delalü befkiya, nergize narecvane, nergize sereciya, nergize narecvane, delalü befkiya, nergize perivane, ey nergiz 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 narecvane.
Thank you.
Western Sydney Bachelor of Music World Music Ensemble. The World Music Ensemble is one of our extracurricular music ensembles, and I'd like to thank my colleague Waldo Garrido for initiating the formation of these ensembles in our program, and also for mentoring the musicians who play in these groups. And I don't think Waldo is here, no. I might invite Waldo. Oh, you are, sorry, I couldn't say. Would you like to say a few words about the ensembles, Waldo? Thank you. Couldn't see you in the audience. Dr. Waldo Garrido.
Thank you. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for participating in this event and your energy and your enthusiasm. You know, hopefully we can do a lot more of these things in the future. And thank you again. Thanks for Claire. Thanks to Claire for, you know, for letting me kind of put these things together as well. My crazy ideas. Thank you. Thank you guys. So the soul train, right? It's the boss.
Thanks, Waldo. So our next group is Bossa Train, and Bossa Train are Mark Brown piano, Elise Serhan and Kimberly Whittaker vocals, Nicola Tusic guitar, Jaden Williams bass and Bailey Starkey drums. So they're going to play an original song entitled Mi Amor.
Mi amor, cada amor de mi vida.
see original music of this calibre coming out of our student collaborations. This group was formed while studying the unit World Music and the Bachelor of Music here at Western Sydney. And this is a unit that's being designed by Waldo Garrido and the music and music therapy discipline leader, Bruce Crossman. This unit looks at music from diverse cultural traditions and its focuses on performance, production and transmission of contemporary fusion music. Along with the student ensembles who play music from diverse genres and traditions, this unit of study is part of a focus of the music program here that we have on intercultural music making and collaboration, reflecting the diversity of cultures that make up Greater Western Sydney. So the final group in our program was formed last year to play for their first year performance unit assessments, and they've kept on going and they're now actually performing professionally as Vinyl 45. They have three original songs for us to round off the program, and Vinyl 45 are Anna Gunawekrama, vocals, Alex Ancora and Aaron U, guitars, Curly Russell, keyboard, Jaden Williams, bass, and Lachlan Pollard on the drums. Take it away.
Thank you. Global Music Day. It's good to be here. We are Vinyl 45, and this next one is called Top Down. Just want to say hello to everyone watching online and everyone present here. Hope you guys enjoy. Here we go.
Trying to find a way to pay the bills, 'cause all you got is loose ends, bank notes. Girl, I know too well your problems. I got them too, but let's leave it all behind. Hop on in my whip and let's take a ride.
How are you guys feeling so far? Feeling good? Yes? Alright, it's good to have an audience. Alright, this next one's probably the first song we wrote as a band, and it's what got everything started. Hope you guys enjoy. It's called Dance the Night Away. Thank you. 45. Thank you for having us.
Wow, thank you, Vinyl 45. What a great way to round off our concert today. A big thank you to all the musicians who've performed today and all of our groups in this hour. And before we go, I'd like to say a really big thank you to our technical officers for their seamless support for the sound, staging and live streaming, and that's Mitchell Hart and Noel Burgess. Where would we be without them? And thanks again to Waldo as well for coordinating the ensembles, and a final thanks to Augusta Supple and Carly Pickard from Create New South Wales, who are coordinating the music, Make Music Day in New South Wales. Thanks everyone for a really great concert.